Yesterday we were answering a question regarding Nyalas and young Nyala. Here's a little baby. Like I've said before, maybe one of the cutest of small antelope. Beautiful little guy. Actually a little girl, to be honest. Young male in the foreground here, this one just looking up with those sort of sharp little horns. Two females and a young calf. Let's go a bit forward again. Beautiful markings. Look at all the details. Obviously the stripes and the spots on the side of the body. Also look at the chest. Beautiful V there on the inside of the legs. Spots on the face as well. Gorgeous antelope. You can quite easily see the resemblance, or the relation if you want, to kudu. We saw some kudu earlier. Also quite large ears. Also the stripes very, very similar. Just smaller. Nyala. Maybe a bit more like bushbuck. They specialize more in really living in riverine areas, thick, bushy areas, whereas kudu like thicker stuff, but sort of more widespread into savanna and mixed bushveld areas as well. Adult, what they're eating at the moment, you can see she's eating or chewing a little bit funny. There we go, she's going to spit it out. Maybe it's a marula. Let's see if she's just chewing that, basically to get the fleshy part off the pip. Marula is the same family as mango, so it's got a very hard pip in the middle, and then it's got a very fleshy, fibrous fruit around the outside, and it's very tasty, but it's also very high in sugar and very high in vitamin C. And that's what these Nyalas are looking for at the moment. Know what this little one is up to, wants to go discover the world by itself. Beautiful bushy tail as well. I think Mama was getting a bit worried about this little female calf just walking away, so she came closer and just sort of, through body language, told her to come back. Young male again. He's starting to get the darker color now. If you look carefully, his neck area is starting to get darker, but over the next 6 months he'll get the more male coloration. At the moment the body still looks very much like a female. Of course with Nyala they actually have the biggest visual difference between male and female of all the different antelopes. The males are much darker, almost like a chocolate brown, whereas the females tend to stay that sort of reddish color. And this guy's just starting that transformation now. Look at those markings, so stunning. Well, it's been a beautiful morning out here. I'm going to say thank you.